I hope that you don't find this too unusual, but you all know me, so you know I think of unusual things. I don't want the last word. I don't want to do a nice speech and take a lot of time, but I just want you guys to know that whatever I've been through to get to why I'm in the urn, I want you to remember me as this and all the good times that we've had. Always stay humble and kind. Go to church 'cause your mama says to. Well, we're not mourning me. When I pass away, we're celebrating me. And because I hate to miss a party and I won't be there, I just want people to be really happy to know that I lived. Not sad that I died, but happy that I lived. And I do have to say, even though there's been times that I've been mad that I've had cancer, the thing about having cancer taught me how to live and how to have a good time. And I started out as a registered nurse. I learned very young that things don't always, there's no guarantees, there's no promises. Life doesn't turn out the way you think it should and the way it wants. But life turns out best for the people that make the best out of how life turns out. The gratitude that I feel, and sometimes just really makes me cry, I am truly so unbelievably blessed because of the people that I have. A group of women, I'm not even home from the hospital for 5 minutes. They have my house clean, they have flowers here, they have meals cooked, and a schedule of who's going to drive me places. I have, through Strength for Life, for these women, people praying for me, people reaching out to me. I raise money every year for the Cancer Society. People come over and they're in my backyard. They donate money, they walk with me. Anybody will do anything for me, whether I ask or not. I'm beyond blessed. I have a husband that I've been married to for 36 years. I love him. Of course, he's Jimmy. We all love Jimmy. I have two boys that everybody always says, you have really nice boys. Well, you know what? I do have really nice boys. I'm their mom, and I have to say, I have really nice boys. Shut off the AC and roll the windows down. Let that summer sunshine always stay humble and kind. But I am so confident in my children that they will just, no matter how, they will go on. My husband will go on. My husband's gonna have a hard time at first. He's gonna make it. It's gonna be a little hard for Jimmy. He's gonna need some help, but he's gonna make it. Everybody's going to go on. They'll always have the memory of me, but they're just all such. My husband and my two boys are just together with it people, and they'll always figure things out. And at the end of the day, they will always, always, always know that their mom loved them more than anything. Always stay humble and kind. Do not sit here and cry, for truly I have not died. I am 1,000 winds that blow. I am the diamond's glint on snow. I am the sunlight on ripening rain. I am the gentle autumn's rain. I am the swift uplifting rush of quiet birds in circled flight. I am the soft stars that shine at night. I'll be sending you signs.
attention.